But I didn't mean to say that. And I didn't mean to open my mouth to you that way. Please think for me, please use my words, use my name, and don't feel bad if no one lets you into. So wretched and so poor. And then I start to think about how many times a day do thoughts roll around in my mind and not get expressed. Wouldn't it be safer to say whatever comes to my mind and just not think twice? But if you were me, you'd say think thrice, or maybe seven times. Whatever comes from my lips, whatever parts my lips, whatever flows through the air, it always seems wrong to you and wrong.